Hello, everybody. How's everyone doing tonight? Hope y'all are all doing well. We are going to get back into Tiny Tina's assault on Dragon Keep. I think. Oh. Help if I didn't let my controller disconnect. I think. Oh, that's not good. Oh. I think this might be the last go. I'm not 100% sure. Alright. We need to double check what we're up to. It's been a little minute. See. Game of games. You're sort of trapped in the handsome sorcerer's dungeon. If you can't escape and reach the sorcerer, keep you'll never rescue the queen. Thankfully, you've heard the voice of a mysterious prisoner somewhere in the dungeon. If you can find her, maybe she'll know how to escape. Okay. Let's do that, and while we're at it, we'll work on the post-crumpocalypse, and there are, looks like at least two other quests to go look for. So, let's get to it. Turn some music on. That's an elevator. Or maybe to drop us even further. If any of y'all are, or anyone is reading my post, but I decided to stop doing the editing of Tears of the Kingdom content.
Tina, back there, you can't just force us to fall into a trap. We need a chance to escape it or something.
Sorry, I didn't think you guys would make it so far in one session. I hadn't planned this part in advance. I'm making it up as I go.
Yeah, but the rules say...
Lily, downstairs, six people are beating info out of a Hyperion spy, and you're talking about rules? Seriously?
Tears of the Kingdom. Just because... It's tedious to edit with the loss of my content and everything, and everything being on one soundtrack. I don't remember when I updated my microphone settings and got the shock mount, but I've run through a little bit of Tiny Tina stuff, but I don't hear any of the rattle that I was hearing. I'm gonna try and run back to the Borderlands 1 stuff and see how that goes. And if that goes well, then I will start with the Borderlands 1 stuff, not the Tiny Tina stuff. But lately I've just been playing Disney Speedstorm, just, you know, passing the time. I just kind of disappointed that I can't finish that I'm not going to finish editing Tears of the Kingdom. But it is what it is. So let's get into the game. Simon. Let's see who this is. Family Matters. My dead brother.
Hey, I'm Simon Wizard. Nice to meet you. I just cursed you. Don't be angry, though, because it's a pretty cool curse. You ready? You can talk to the dead. Like I said, pretty cool. In return for this gift, I need you to find my brother Edgar, visit the mass graves I dug, resurrect some bodies, and see if Edgar's one of them. Also, you can raise the dead now. You're welcome. Anyway, off with you.
What? Dude just cursed us to be able to speak to the dead? And I don't know if I go up or I go the other way. I think we're going up. Yeah, we're gonna go up. Pretty sure we'll come back down. Whoa, what was that? It's definitely something, right? Yeah, it's definitely something. Fuck. Well, son of a gun. What a way to start. Smashed by the elevator. 118,000. No! It's probably a crumpet, isn't it? Nah, come on. I hit it. We got it, I think. Yep, we got it. We got it. We got it. Sneaky placement. Okay. Not a secret floor. Crawler Hall. Spiderlings. Not that one. I want it. Yeah. That one. Shotgun. I made it. Kind of. Quite make it where I wanted to make it, but I made it. Try and make our 118,000 back. Like a trap. Oh. Classic. You know there's spiders, so you look up, and while you're looking up, somehow they get behind you. Weird. And by that I just mean there just seems to be a lot of branching paths. So much as I want money. I take that back. I do want ammo, but they're giving me for ammo for as soon as I clicked that, I went, shit, this could be a mimic. Didn't do it for that one. Oh. open the door at the far end. Quite pick up on what we did there for to start with. Not the side passages, though. Together, get it together. No more yawning. Yeah, right. More crumpets. Death Quencher Well. Oh. Oh. Well, that explains why that spider was on fire. Does it just spew, or is it when you step on it? Whatever, we'll just go around. We just... Is this the path we could have taken from the other level? Still not sure if I like this gun or not. Like, I want to be using a shotgun here for the scatter. But we've got the swords and the explosions. I think this is quite the same path we would have been on. That path is full of water too. What is that? I saw something over here, too. I'm taking shots at the enemy. I'm gonna make it to the top. Yeah, right there. If I got something to say, you better let me speak. Turn it up a new degree. Bitch, you ain't seen anything. I pop off the new rock. Probably just the other path. I'm too honest when I take a few shots. They're too toxic. Need to take the new song. That would be a pretty hot ladder. Robert. We got some crumpet. What are crumpets exactly? Are they? I hear spiders. I bet. Are they just cookies? Or like cracker? We were blind there for a second. Here's a question. Were those triggered just because I stepped on the flame trap? Possible. It doesn't hold up, does explosions, does it? Holy. He stuck in the wall or something? Crap, where are you? Right, it's not letting me light it. I something special about these blue ones. I remember, but I don't remember what it is. Do we collect something from them? Did they befriend us? Do I pull it? Give me an indicator that I can do anything with them. So I guess we'll just have to wait and see. Do I go back and spin that other wheel? I have to, don't I? Can't not do it. Should have known. It was red. Sorry, guys. Oh. Just can't seem to get comfortable tonight. Oh, we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Or I'll just keep telling myself that. Well, that door can be opened. So we go this way, opening stuff first.
Touch the bodies and you should revive them.
Yeah, because that's what I want. Just to revive any old corpse. Because that makes sense, right? Bad things happen when the wizards play with necromancy.
Kill them all.
Take that, swordsman! Sword fight! Thought we were done. And then we had fire. Guess you wouldn't know. He doesn't have his head. So his crown could be missing. I thought we had a second. You're playing dirty, Tina. There's more? Still more. Ah. You're fast for a dude with no muscles. This wizard talk us into. What the heck? Where are all these coming from? Simon back? party left. He looks pretty nice. Nice as in good artwork. What the heck did I do? Why am I? Why am I all of a sudden taking so much damage? I don't remember us taking so much damage. Well, they're not all fire traps. Are you above us? No. Oh, teleporting ones. Let's wait for a regen. We might be in the clear for now. Or are we gonna get swarmed again? We need to try and remember. When we die, go ahead and empty our inventory before we go back to shooting things. All right, I think that's everything. What? Keep an eye out for another crumpet, guys. What was that? I heard that, right? Little pink.
Save me. Help.
I don't think they're alive anymore. Shrine, bench shrine. Should have held off for that for a second. Shit. Thought we had it. Not gonna be as simple as just triggering and running.
Here, have your hit points back.
Thanks. Pulling you is not gonna do me any good, is it? No. This one goes. We can jump onto the middle one. But I don't know how we're gonna get to the last one. It's like, or not even the last one, the third one. It's way out of sync. Oh, now. Whoa. Nope, not gonna work, not gonna work, not gonna work. There's not a place to go, there's not a place to go. Is there a place to go and I'm not seeing it? That's a long run. Fuck me.
If you die in Tina's imagination, you die for real.
How do I make this happen? We're all moving at different speeds. Oh, come on, so close. Oh. Well, we made it. Why? I have a feeling that wasn't quite the right way, but it got us here. Grimstone Sepulcher? Is that what that was? Sepulcher? Nothing we need, but that's a good chunk of money. Ready or not. What do we do first? It's gonna trigger something? Oh, okay. Oh, it looks like a chain. Should have left the turret. Something think I had either of them. Necromancer. Whoa. Okay, I think that was just a damaging spell, not a curse. I could be wrong. But our skin's not falling off of us, I don't think. Slowing me down somehow. Too close to the chest there. Wasn't quite ready to come this way, or for that to go down. I did not open these chests, did I? I don't remember coming over here and opening these chests. I rolled two dice and we got a two? I just thought I saw a skeleton. And y'all can't see crap, can y'all? What is going on? Why is it like that? Touch my settings. Why? That's not what that. Happening here. What the crap is going on? I honestly don't know what happened to my picture. I'm sorry, guys. It's like... All right, maybe we're getting somewhere. No. What the crap? Doesn't seem... My video input get changed?
Nope.
I don't feel like I should have to be putting this much gamma in for y'all to see. And y'all can barely see. This still doesn't look good. This doesn't look good at all. Like, what happened? I'm gonna reboot my capture card and see if maybe it's just not putting out what it's supposed to be. And we'll see what happens. Oh man, I know what happened. I tweaked something for Speedstorm recording. Because I'm resetting everything to default right here. Y'all can't see nothing. Multiverse. Let's see what. I know this isn't what y'all actually want to see, so
yeah.
I'm sorry.
Mad, there's no control in me. My thoughts get so bad, I'm like, I might grab a bat. I don't know. My wrath, my blood boils over. Like, oh God, here goes. I lost all feeling from my head to my toes. You said some shit that I can't let go. So just stay tuned for the rest of the show.
So have you ever felt betrayed? Switches how you see things. Realize something needs change. I know you got me fucked up. Let me show you what's up. 'Cause enough is enough. I'll take a face full of pavement just to make a statement. I know there's no turning back. Oh God, adrenaline wasted. So mad I can taste it. I know there's no turning back. I'll do what it takes. I ain't making mistakes like that. I'll bleed on your face to make you go take.
This my capture card? There's one more thing I can try, but oh, I honestly don't think it's gonna work. So let's try it, and if it works, good. If not, then fuck. I want. What is going on? Why is this not? Y'all can see me there. Double me. explicit to my capture card. This, like, it's a new, whole new profile right here. I select the wrong. I don't think I did. I'm pretty sure I didn't. Alright guys, I don't know what's going on, and I don't want to keep recording. When y'all can't even see the gameplay, so... I'm gonna figure it out. I'm gonna look at it, try to figure it out. So, we're gonna call it there for the night, I guess. Good night, guys. Sorry.